sending participants across a wall, swinging on ropes instead of climbing over a wall, which is more of a traditional obstacle.
I use a lot of rock climbing techniques on it. Keep your arms straight so you don't burn your muscles.
Yeah, this is different than pretty much anything I've done.
Once you dunk your feet in the grease, it's a lot slipperier.
This is what it's all about.